guys. This is Maddy. Maddy's World, Maddy's Journey. So, I just got off of work or whatever, and something came in the mail, and I want to let you guys partake in it. So, you already know what I'm going to say. Like, comment, subscribe, ring that bell for notifications. Yeah, let's do this. I want to show you what I got today in the mail. So, this is an unboxing video on my weight loss journey. I love you guys. Let's see what happens. Okay, you guys. So, I ordered this product off of Amazon, and it took forever for it to come. But it is worth it. You know, when things go smoothly, sometimes you don't appreciate it. So, let's open the box. Because I went through a lot to get this. Hold on. Okay. Hold on. That's my oil diffuser. Okay, I'm gonna open this and then I'll be right back. Okay, you guys, what is this? What is this? Oh, what is this? I gotta take a seat for this. Ew, what is it? I'm sorry, you guys, I'm trying to do this with one hand and I'm excited. Hold on. Let's see if I can prop this up for like a minute. Okay. I'm with you guys. I just want to take it out of the bag. Oh, oh. Don't break it. Don't break it. Bam. Okay. So that's what we got. That is a waist trainer. I'm going to... This company, this is actually, this, the company is called, Hoplin Neoprene. I guess that's the name of the company. I found them off of Amazon. So this is a waist trainer. Oh God. Hold on. I'm trying to, okay. Oh, okay. Look at that. Look at that. I'm going to link their information below. I'm gonna link it below. And, so this is good to work out in. This is good to try to train your waist. So I'm going to do a before and after of me doing this. Before and after. Ooh, wish me luck, you guys. And don't be talking crap, you know. I may look like... Shoot, I might look like a football player with this on, or I may look like a cop, you know what I'm saying? Ready to take some bullets, you know, put me in the game, you know? So, yeah, this is the waist trainer. We're going to do a before and after and see how this works. If I look like a silverback in it, I guess I just look like a silverback in it, you know, but I'm going to train this waist, okay? So, stay tuned. We're going to see what's going on with this. I look like, this look like some 50 Cent will wear. And you know, you remember 50 Cent used to have on them, that bulletproof vest. This is like, yeah, let's just get into the video. Okay, guys. So, I'm about to do a before and after. Let's see what happens with this. Okay, let's do it. I'll be back. Okay, y'all, so I ain't finna suck it in. So this is what I look like right now without the waist trainer. This is what I look like right now. Okay, that's this. This is me! This is me, okay. So I'm gonna try on this waist trainer, see what happens, and go from there. See if it's gonna suck this in. Oh, I look pregnant, okay. So let's see what happens. Oh, this is so hard. You guys, boy, it was a fight. A big fight. This is the hardest part. This is the hardest part. Okay. So, just wrap it around like that. And then it gives you support at the bottom. I don't know if I should tighten it, guys. This is my first time putting it on, so. Woo! Like, right? And it got everything covered. Everything is covered. So, I'm gonna put my clothes back on. Love you.
Guys, after 50,000 hours, I'm over exaggerating. But this is what I look like with it on.
Yeah, this makes your brush just boop. I got an instant tummy tuck and breast lift. And yeah, this is what it's like, you know. I don't know if you guys can see it, but I don't think you can see it through your clothes. But that's how it looks, you guys. I'm gonna wear this. I'm no virgin when it comes to, well, I've never had a waist trainer before. I've had a girdle. I used to wear girdles back in the day. But, I'm sitting in it, and, you know, I guess I'm still sucked in, you know. God, I just want to lay down. Oh, okay, I just right here. This is just all I'm doing right now. Like, you can feel it. Like, I'm like all strapped, you know. That was, putting this thing on was a workout in itself. Putting this on was a workout in itself. Like, I should have did a video sitting down. But you know. I love you guys. Maddie's world, Maddie's journey. Women go through so much. You know, we go through so much. You know, and I don't want nobody to say, oh, well, you let yourself go. So what? Okay? I'm trying to get it right. But guys don't understand what women go through, you know, just to be beautiful. Lashes, eyebrows, weaves, wigs, waist trainers, other things. Shout out to all my party people out there. Club waist trainer. We're going to do this for the 2021. Everybody got their waist trainer on. Say, yo, yo. Girls come through with a waist trainer on. I got my waist trainer on. Party in the waist trainer club. Okay, you guys, club waist trainer, it's lit, but thank you guys for watching. Like, comment, subscribe, ring that bell for notifications. I'm gonna link everything below. Follow me on Instagram, my Facebook, Snapchat, and on YouTube. Maddy'sWorld, Maddy's Journey.